Hi, my dear sweet cuties. Good morning to all. Last class we completed up to page number 8. Okay, the lesson 1 is completed. Now in this class we started the new topic, numbers, unit 2, numbers. The first heading is 2.1, equal sharing and repeated subtraction. Okay, wow. See, look at this paragraph, ma. Kabilan had 30 mangoes. Kabilan, one boy having how many mangoes? 30 mangoes having Kabilan. Okay, wow. And he want to share among them, shared them among 5 of these friends. Kabilan having 5 friends. Okay, wow. Her name is F1, F2, F3, F4, F5. Okay, wow. How many friends, ma? 5 friends. Okay, va. Kabilan friend F1, F2, F3, F4, F5. Okay, va. And Kabilan having how many mangoes? 30 mangoes. He want to share this 30 mango to his 5 friends. And equally, okay, va. Equally, we want to share. Let us see the way he shared the 1 by 1 mangoes equally. He want to share equally. Okay, va. Now, look at this tabular column. Number of steps, number of mangoes with Kabilan. Okay. Friends, how many friends, ma? F1, F2, F3, F4, F5. Okay, va. Total number of mangoes remaining. Okay, va. First, step 1. Number of steps, first is step 1. Number of mangoes with Kabilan. Kabilan having how many mangoes, ma? First, 30. So, put 30 here. Okay, va. 1 by 1 he sharing a. So first mango, 1, F1 for 1 mango, F2 for 1 mango, F3 1 mango, F4 1 mango, F5 1 mango. Okay, wow. He gave it 5 mangoes among his 5 friends. Okay, wow. Now remaining how many mangoes have a? First 30 mangoes having. Kabilan giving 1 mango to 5 friends. Now remaining how many mangoes have a? Yes, 30 minus 5, how many, ma? 30, 5 go with a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 mango, he give it. So, 30 minus 5, 25. Okay, va? Now, Kabilan for how many mangoes having? 25. So, step 2, put 25 here. Okay, va? So, again, he repeating 1 by 1. He share the mangoes to 1 by 1. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 mangoes go with. So, remaining how many mangoes, ma? 20. So, 25 minus 5 equal to how many? 20 mangoes only he have. Okay, ma? Now, step 3. Now, Kabilan have how many mangoes? Yes, 20 mangoes. So, put 20 here. Now, repeating. Giving 1 by 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 24, 5, again he give it. So, 20 minus 5 equal to, now how many mangoes having? 15. So, 20 minus 5, 15. Okay, wow. So, now Kabilan having how many mangoes? 15 mangoes only having. So, again, step 4, 15 mangoes. 15, 1, 5. Okay, wow. Again, 1 by 1. He distributed them to his friends. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 mango, give it. So, now 15 mangoes only having. 5 mangoes, he again give it. So, 5 equal to. So, 15 minus 5. Very good. 10. Now, Kabilan having how many mangoes? 10 mangoes. So, step 5, put 10 here. So, step 5. 10. Now, Kabilan have how many mangoes? 10 mangoes. 10 mangoes. He are again distributing 1 mangoes to his among his friends. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 person to 1 mango he give it. So, now 10 mangoes having 1 mango he give it. So, 5 mangoes gone. So, 10 minus 5. Very good. 5. ஓகேவா? நவ் கபிலன் ஹாவ் ஹவு மெனி மேங்கோஸ்மா? ஃபைவ் மேங்கோ. ஸோ ஸ்டெப் சிக்ஸ், புட் ஃபைவ் ஹியர். நம்பர் ஆஃப் மேங்கோஸ் வித் கபிலன், ஹவு மெனி மேங்கோஸ் ஹேவிங் நவ்? ஃபைவ். ஓகேவா? அகெயின் ஹி ஷேர் அமாங் ஹிஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ஒன் டூ த்ரீ ஃபோர் ஃபைவ். ஃபைவ் மேங்கோஸ் ஹி அகெயின் கிவ் இட். ஸோ ஃபைவ் மேங்கோஸ் ஒன்லி ஹேவிங், மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் கோவிட்டா. ஸோ ஃபைவ், ஸோ ஃபைவ் மைனஸ் ஃபைவ் ஜீரோ. நவ் remaining how many mangoes ma having here? Zero. No more mangoes having there, because all the mangoes he distribute among his friends. Okay va? Now each and every friends, that means f1 f2 f3 f4 f5, each and every one having how many mangoes ma? Count 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay va? Now f1 have 6 mangoes, F2 also have how many mangoes? 6 mangoes. F3, 6 mangoes. F4, 6 mangoes having. F5 for also having 6 mangoes. Okay, now Kabilan for having how many mangoes? No more mangoes. So put 0. Remaining any more mangoes having a? No. So put 0. Having a. Now, how many number of steps? Okay, va? F means friend ma. Okay, va? That means friend 1. Friend 2, friend 3, friend 4, friend 5. Okay, va? Now, number of steps. How many steps having ma here? Yes, 6 steps. So, put number of steps equal to 6. Okay, va? This is called equal sharing. Understand? Now, turn the next page. Page number 10. Okay, now, let us express this in the number line. Okay, now here seeing the tabular column, now here we see the same topic with number line. Okay, va? First, Kabilan having how many mangoes? 30 mangoes. So, draw the line and write the numbers from 0 to 30. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that up to the number 30. Okay, va? Number line. We draw the number line. Okay. How many friends having ma? How many friends having? 5 friends. Okay va? One by one only he giving ya. So each and every step how many mangoes are giving ma? 5 mangoes. So we want to jump to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So round the 5 and jump here. 0 to 5. And put, this is repeated subtraction, so put minus 5, because 5 friends only are minus 5. Now 5, after the 5 count 1 2 3 4 5. Now 10, so 5 to 10 put the jump. Okay va? Here minus 5. Next 1 2 3 4 5. Next 15, so put the curve here, minus 5. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20. Put the curve and write minus 5. Then again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 25. Put the curve and write minus 5. Finally, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last, finally, 30. And put the curve, minus 5. This is a number line for this question. Okay, Vama? Nothing. First, Kabilan having how many mangoes? 30 mangoes. So, draw the line and write the number 0 to 30. Okay, va? And 5 friends having a? 5 friends a? So, 5-5 we make the curve. That's all. And this is repeated subtraction. So, put above, put minus 5, minus 5, minus 5, minus 5, minus 5. This is the number line. Okay, va? Now, repeated subtraction statement. Repeated subtraction statement. Okay. This is nothing. Okay. First write how many mangoes? 30. So put 30. Repeated subtraction. So put minus. Here how many minus 5 having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 having. So put 6 minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Well, after this. 34 minus 5 minus 5 minus 5 we done means finally equal to 0. Remaining no more mangoes, also put 0. This is the repeated subtraction statement. Okay, va? First number of mangoes 30. Okay, va? Next, how many friends? 5 friends. So put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 minus 5 and finally equal to 0. Okay, well, this is the repeated subtraction statement. Kabilan distributed 30 mangoes among 5 of his friends. Okay, well, 30 mangoes he shared to 5 friends by giving 1 mangoes in each step. In each and every step, he giving 1 mango to 1 friend. Okay, well, now totally, each and every friends got how many mangoes? How many mangoes? 6 mangoes. So, that only saying here. Thus, each friend has got 6 mangoes. Understand? Like the same way here, asking another one question. Second question. Imagine, this is second question, ma. Okay, va? Imagine, Kabilan has to share this 30 mangoes. Here also 30 mangoes having, ma. Among, here 10 friends. How many friends? 10 of his friends. Like the same way. There are 5 friends, here 10 friends. That's all. Okay, va? Put step 1. How many mangoes? 30 mangoes. So, put 30 here. Okay, va? F means friend, ma. So, how many friend? 10. So, F1, F2, F3, F4, F5, F2, F6, F7, F8, F9, F10. That likes you put. Okay. Number of mangoes remaining. Okay, step 1. Each and everyone got 1 mango, va? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, va? First 30 mangoes having 1 mango, he give it. So, put the subtraction here. 30, first mango 30 having, subtraction also minus, 1 mango he give it. How many members? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, put 10 here. Equal to 10, 30 minus 10. Very good. 30 for 10 go it means remaining what? 20 mangoes. So, remaining 20 mangoes having. So, put step 2, 20. Now, 20 mangoes only having, so 20, again 1 mango he giving, okay, va? So, 20 minus, okay, 10, 20 for 10 go it means 10, okay, va? So, 10, so, now, remaining how many mangoes having, 10 mangoes only having, so, step 3, 10, again he distributed 1 mangoes to 1 person, okay, va? So, now, 10 mangoes having, he give it 10 mangoes to 10 friends. So, put 10. So, 10 minus 10, 0. Now, remaining how many mangoes having? No mangoes, so put 0. Now, Kabilan have how many mangoes, ma? No mangoes, so put 0. Okay, va? Each and every friends having how many mangoes? First, friend 1. Friend 1 having how many mangoes? 1, 2, 3. So, 3. Friend 2 also 1, 2, 3. So, friend 2 having 3 mangoes. Friend 3 also 3 mangoes. All the each and everyone having how many mangoes? 3 mangoes. Okay, va? Now, number of steps. How many steps having here, ma? Yes, 3 steps. So, number of steps equal to 3. Understood, ah? Okay, ma. Now, number line. Same like that. First, put the line. 0 to how many mangoes, 30 mangoes. So, 0 to 30, you put the numbers. Okay, va? But here, how many friends having? 10 friends having. So, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 10. Put the curve. 0 to 10. And put minus. Very good. Minus 10. Okay, va? Because here, 10 friends having. So, minus 10. From here, add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, 20. So, 10 to 20, put the curve and write minus 10. Okay, one. Then here, again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Finally, 30 commit. So, put the curve and write minus 10. Here, how many curve, ma? 3 curves. Because here, 3 steps are. Okay, now your answer is correct. Now, repeated subtraction. Repeated subtraction means how many, ma? See, which like, ma? Yes, 30. First, put the 30 because 30 mangoes. So, put the 30 and this is repeated subtraction. So, put minus. How many minus 10? 1, 2, 3. 3 minus 10. 1, 2, 3. 3 minus 10 finish means equal to 0. Understand that this is a repeated subtraction statement. Now give the report ma. This time Kabilan has shared 30 mangoes among his 10 of his friends. In three steps, Kabilan shared 30 mangoes among his 5 friends. Each and everyone having how many mangoes? 3 mangoes. That's all. Understand? Now, like the same way, suppose in case Kabilan has to share the mangoes, okay, va? Among 15 friends. First we see 5 friends. Next, 10 friends. But here giving what? How many? 15 friends. We want to make the tabular column. Okay, va? Among his 15 friends. How many mangoes would each of them get? Each one get how many mangoes he are asking. And how many steps would he receive to share the mango among them? Now we want to find out how many steps and each and everyone have how many mangoes. That only we want to find out. Okay, va? Okay, now turn the book this like. Okay, va? Total number of mangoes each had at the end. Okay, va? Total number of mangoes. Here number of steps we want to write. Okay, total number of steps. First write here step 1. Okay, va? This like you write it, ma. Number of steps. First step 1. Okay, now here. Number of mangoes with Kabilan. Kabilan having how many? 30 mangoes only. But friends only how many? 15. Okay, va? Like the same way he shared one mangoes to one person. So put 1 here. 1 mango, here 1 mango, friend 10 for 1 mango, 11 for 1 mango, 12 for 1 mango, 13 for 1 mango, 14 for 1 mango, 15 for 1 mango. You put 1, also you put a mango, both also correct only, okay va? But I am writing 1 here. Each for giving one mango. Okay, va? Now here. Number of mangoes remaining. Now remaining how many mangoes ma have? Same like that. You put subtraction here. 30 mangoes having ma. 15 members for one mango he give it. So, minus how many? 15. So, put the subtraction ma. 30 minus 50. Very good. 15. So, number of mangoes remaining. How many mangoes having now? 15. Okay, va. Now, again, here write step 2. Okay. Okay, va. Now, 15 mangoes remaining having. So, put step 2, 15. Number of mangoes now. How many mangoes having? Kabilan for 15 mangoes. So, write 15 here. Again, he distribute one mango among his 15 friends. So, put 1. 1 mango is only giving us, so put 1. 1 up to 15 friends, 1. Put it. Okay. Now remaining we want to find out. So 15 mangoes having ma, he distribute 1. So totally how many mangoes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, 15 mangoes he gave it. So, 15 minus 15 equal to remaining how many mangoes? 0. So, put 0 here. So, number of mangoes remaining? 0. Okay, that's all. Okay, va? Now, this one over. Now, total number of mangoes. Each had at the end. At the end, each and everyone having how many mangoes? That like we want to find out. Okay, Kabilan for now, how many mangoes having, ma? No more mangoes because he distribute all the mangoes to his friends. So, number of mangoes with Kabilan, 0. Okay, now F1 have how many mangoes? 1, F1 have 1, 2. So, put 2 here. Okay, va? F2 also have 1, 2. Each and everyone having how many mangoes? 2 mangoes. Okay, each and everyone having how many mangoes? 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Remaining how many mangoes having a? No more mangoes, so put 0. I once again repeating ma. First put step 1. Okay, Kabilan have how many mangoes at the start? 30, so put 30. Each and every members for he distributing one mango, so put I'm putting one here. Okay, va. Now we want to find out remaining mangoes. So 30 mangoes having, he distribute one to his 15 friends. So 30 minus 15 equal to 50. So remaining how many mangoes? 15 mangoes having. Okay, va. Then again you write step 2 and write 15 here because 15 mangoes only remaining having. So put 15 here, same like that, each and every one member for he distributing one mango. Finally 15 mangoes having, he distributed to 15 members, so 15 minus 15 equal to 0. Now remaining no more mangoes having, so put 0 here. Okay, that's all completed. Okay, now total number of mangoes we want to find out. Kabilan for how many mangoes having? No mango, so put 0. Each and everyone having how many mangoes? 2 mangoes. So I'm putting 2. Okay, va. Now remaining any more mangoes having? No. So I'm putting 0. Now total number of steps. How many steps, ma? Only 2 steps. So put 2 here. Okay. 2 here. Now number line. Here itself give it the number line. 0 to 30. Here how many friends? 15 friends. So we want to make the curve to 15. Put the curve this to this. Okay, va. I'm put the curve 0 to 15 because 15 friends having. And right here minus 15. Again from this you count to 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next to 15, 30. The number 13. Okay, va? So put the curve here and here. Put the curve and write same minus 15 here. Okay, va? Now number line completed, ma. Now repeated statement. Okay, va? Repeated statement dash. We want to complete. Repeated statement. So how many mangoes having? 30. Okay, va. Repeated subtraction, so put minus. How many friends? Minus 15. Minus 15 2 times. Okay, va. So minus 15. Minus 15 2 times I write it. So equal to remaining how many mangoes? 0. So put 0. This is a repeated subtraction statement. Okay, va. Now Kabilan shared 13 mangoes among 15 among his friends in dash day. Dash step. Okay, va. How many steps? 2 steps. So I'm putting 2 here. 2 steps. Each friends got dash mango. Each and every members got how many mangoes, ma? 2. So here also 2. Okay, here giving summarization. Let us summarize the above 3 example as follow. Okay, va. 3 sums now we see. Seeing first 5 friends, once first sum, second sum for 10 friends, so this is second sum, third sum for 15 friends. Okay, so 30 mangoes he equally sharing. First sum for 5 friends. 5 friends, each and every friends got how many mangoes? 6 mangoes. So 5 friends got each. Sorry, 5 friends got 6 mangoes each. Okay, va. In second sum for 10 friends. So 10 friends got how many mangoes each and every members got? Yes, 3 mangoes. So 10 friends got 3 mangoes each. Last sum for how many friends? 15 friends. Okay, va. So 15 friends got how many mangoes? 2 mangoes each. Okay, va. Now this can also be written as, okay, va. First sum. Okay, va. 30 mangoes, so put 30. 5 means 5 friends equal to each one got 6 mangoes. Understand? Now second question. 30 mangoes, 10 friends, each one got 3 mangoes. So 30 divided by 10 equal to 3. Okay. Now, third sum. 30 mangoes, 15 friends, each one got 2 mangoes. So, equal to 2. Understood, Amma? Okay. Next step, take the next page, Ma. Okay, page number 12. Look at this box. This is a 1 mark. Okay, Va? Equal sharing is mathematically called as division. In maths, equal sharing is called division. In maths, equal sharing have another name, that is a division. That symbol is, this is a division symbol. Okay, Va? Now, here giving on division fact. Okay, Va? That is 30 divided by 5 equal to 6. This 30 is called dividend. Okay, Va? That is the first number. In division fact, the first number is called dividend. Okay, Va? The second number is called divisor. And the last number, that is the answer, is called quotient. Understand? Like the same way, let us see another example. Here I am giving another one example, Ma. 8 divided by 4 equal to 2. Okay, like the same way here also. The first number, 8 is called, that is the first number is called dividend. The second number, 4, is called divisor. And the last number is called quotient. Here, 8 is a dividend, 4 is a divisor, and 2 is a quotient. Understand? Now, complete the table. Total number of balloons to be shared. Okay, wow. Total number of balloons, 8. Okay. Number of baskets, 4. Equal sharing, number of balloons in each basket, dividend fact. Okay, wow. Let us see one example here giving, ma. Total number of balloons, 8 balloons totally having. In this 8 balloons, we want to draw 4 basket. That means 4 box. Okay, va. First, draw 8. Okay, first you draw 8 balloons, ma. Okay, va. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 balloons. Draw it. Okay, va. Okay, now we want to put how many basket? 4 basket. That means 4 box. Okay, va. So, this is 1 box. This is 1 box. This is 1 box. This is 1 box. Okay, va. So, in each and every basket, how many balls having? So, number of balloons in each basket, how many? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So, each basket having 2 balloons. So, put 2 here. Division fact means, first, 8. 8 means what? Total number of balloons. 4 is number of basket, 4 equal to each basket having how many balloons? 2 balloons, so 2. So, 8 divided by 4 equal to 2. This is an example. Like the same way, we want to do the sums. Okay, va? Here, total number of balloons, 8. So, draw 8 balloons here. 8 balloons, I draw it. Okay, va? Just put on circle, that's all. Now, total number of basket. How many basket we want to make? 2 basket. Okay, that is, this is 1 basket, this is 1 basket. Okay, va? Just put your box, this like 1 basket and this is another 1 basket, 2 basket, that's all. Each basket having how number of balloons, how many balloons ma, in each and every basket? 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4, so put 4 here. Okay, va. Now division fact, 8 total number of balloons divided by number of basket 2 equal to, in each basket how many balloons? 4 balloons. So, 8 divided by 2 equal to 4. Okay, va? That's all. Now, 10 balloons. We want to draw 10 balloons. Okay, va? 10 balloons, I draw it. Okay, va? That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like the same. Total number of basket. How many basket we want to make? 5 basket. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, put the box this like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. take the scale and draw neatly. Okay, Vama? 5 basket, I draw it. Okay. Now, number of balloons in each basket. In each basket, how many balloons? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So, 2 balloons. Now, division fact. Total number of balloons 10 divided by number of basket 5 equal to in each basket having 2 balloons. So, 10 divided by 5 equal to 2. This is a division fact. Okay, va? Like the same way, 15. So, draw 15 balloons here. Okay, 15 balloons, I draw it. How many basket, ma? 3 basket. So, 3 basket, so this is 1 basket, this is 1 basket, this is 1 basket. So, put the box this like 1, 2, 3. 3 basket, I draw it. Okay, va? In each and every basket, how many balloons having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 balloons having in each and every basket. So, now division fact. 15 total number of balloons divided by number of basket. 3 basket equal to in each basket have 5 balloons. So, 15 divided by 3 equal to 5. Okay, wow. Now, draw 30 balloons, ma. So, 30 balloons, I draw it. Okay, va? Number of basket. How many basket we want to make, ma? 6 basket. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 only having, eh? So, count this like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 basket. So, put the box this like. Okay, va? This is 1 basket. This is 1 basket, this is 1 basket, this is 1 basket, this is 1 basket. This. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 basket having. In each and every basket, how many balloons having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many balloons? 5. So, put 5 here. Now, final division fact. 30 divided by 6 equal to 5. Okay, wow. That means 30 is total number of balloons, 6 is number of basket, 5 is each basket having how many balloons. Okay, wow. So that's all. Here I am asking one question. Can you share 2 mangoes among 5 of his friends? 2 mangoes only having, ma. Now, the 2 mangoes we want to share to his 5 friends. Is this possible? No, because dividend should always be greater than divisor. Dividend means first number. The first number should always greater than second number, that is divisor. Understood? Okay, ma. This is enough for this class. In another class, we started 2.2 equal sharing. Your homework is complete the book exercise. Okay, ma. Thank you.